Well, the state of Georgia can resume enforcing a ban on hormone replacement therapy for transgender minors after a judge put her previous block on hold. The ruling comes after a federal appeals court allowed Alabama to enforce a similar law last month. The judge in the Georgia case put the ban block in place when several transgender children and their parents filed a lawsuit against the state.